You've done it again, Lord. You've done it again. You are good and you are mighty and you are merciful. And you keep taking care of me when I don't deserve it. Praise you, Jesus. You are Lord. Give me another one, Lord. Guide me to who you want me to help. Raise up more that will call upon your name. Raise up those that love you and seek you and trust you. Raise them up, Lord. Raise them up. Lord, we need a generation of believers who are not ashamed of the gospel. We need an army of believers, Lord, that hate to be lukewarm and will stand on your word above all else. Raise them up, Lord. Raise them up. I pray for unity among those that love you. I pray that you open their eyes so that they can see your truth, Lord. I pray for your hand of protection and guidance. Raise up a generation, Lord, that will take light into this world, that will not compromise when under pressure, that will not cower, Lord, when others fall away. Raise them up, Lord, that they will proclaim that there is salvation in the name of Jesus Christ. Raise up warriors, Lord, who will fight on their knees, who will worship you with their whole hearts, Lord. Lord, call us to battle, that we may proclaim you King of Kings and Lord of Lords. I pray these things with all my heart. Raise them up, Lord, raise them up.
If you believe in something long and hard, if you believe in something with all your heart, it shall come to pass. I see miracles happening for you. I see miracles happening for you. If you believe in something long and hard, if you believe in something with all your heart, it shall come to pass. I see.
Never would have made it. Never could have made it without you. I would have lost it all, but now I see how you were there for me, and I can say, never would have made it, never could have made it without you. I would have lost it all, but now I see how you were there for me, and I can say, I'm stronger, I'm wiser, I'm better, much better, when I look back over all you brought me through.
You don't know what I've been through. Let me share my story with you. All the things that he brought me through. My stormy days and my rainy days. You don't know all the tears I've cried, the things I've kept bottled up inside, trying my best to be strong, waiting on God and holding on.
Deserves the praise today. Come on, everybody, all over the room, open your mouth and worship. Lift your hands and bless him in this place.
Your simple song goes like this.
My hallelujah belongs to you. My hallelujah belongs to you. My hallelujah belongs to you.
I was walking downtown one day, and I saw a man who appeared to be just an old wino sitting on the street telling the people about Jesus as they passed by. And because he was all raggedy and dirty, people would just laugh and make fun of the old man and walk on by. And he said, because of the way I am, no money, no fancy clothes, fine homes and cars, a lot of people consider me as nothing and say I don't know what I'm talking about. But there's one thing that he said that really touched my heart and stayed on my mind. When that old man looked up and said, I'm just a nobody trying to tell everybody about somebody who can save anybody. He said, I'm just a nobody trying to tell everybody